Hi friends, let's see one more concept of complex number. So this concept is expansion of cos raised to n theta, sin raised to n theta, means powers of trigonometric ratios in terms of sine or cosine of multiple of theta. So many a times we get problems where we have to expand the powers of trigonometric terms in terms of multiples of some trigonometric ratios. So in such cases we use this method. So let's see how to expand the power terms in the multiples of theta terms. So what I'll do is, for this I'll consider a complex number. So let's say x is a complex number which is represented as cos theta plus I sin theta. Now we have seen the properties of complex number, algebra of complex number. There we have seen, if x is cos theta plus I sin theta, then 1 upon x is denoted by cos theta minus I sin theta. Now what I'll do is, I will add these two terms. So therefore x plus 1 upon x will give me 2 times cos theta. And similarly, if I'll find x minus 1 upon x, it will give me, yes, 2i sin theta. So these are two results which are helpful for me to derive the relation of power of trigonometric ratio in terms of multiples of theta. Similarly, we'll derive one more relation. Now here I'm considering a complex number. Let's find power of this complex number. So I'll find nth power of this complex number. So it can be written as cos theta plus I sin theta whole raised to n. Now if we want to find power of complex number, then you all know that we use de Moivre's theorem. So by de Moivre's theorem, we get here x raised to n as cos of n theta plus I sin n theta. Similarly, 1 upon x raised to n will give me cos of n theta minus I sin n theta. Now let's add these two terms. So therefore x raised to n plus 1 upon x raised to n will give me 2 times cos of n theta, and x raised to n minus 1 upon x raised to n will give me 2i sin n theta. So again we get two new relations which are helpful to prove the results.